Yes, the Modern Warfare 3 has finally arrived, and today we're playing Team Deathmatch on Underground. I am using MP5K with a red dot with a bunch of perks that I haven't figured out yet. I know I have sleight of hand, and I know I have red dot, but that's all I know for now. I'm trying to learn the game, as you guys probably are too. And if you guys have any tips for me, please leave them in the comment section, like what's the best perk combination, because I'm still trying to figure it out. And I'm sure some of you already played more than me, or maybe you know more than me, but that's cool. I love hearing feedback, but Silencer seems to be really working for me. I haven't unlocked in this game, but later on I will unlock, and I will bring you some gameplay of that. Silencer is really helpful with MP5K, and to be honest, MP5K, I think it's kind of overpowered. I'm not saying it's amazingly overpowered, but it's really good weapon to use at the beginning to level up, and I really had fun with MP5K. And if you guys watching my commentary at the end of the video, I will basically stop my commentary because I'm gonna make it short because I gotta go to school and try to study. And I've been up all night trying to play Modern Warfare 3 and try to get my first experience, so that's why I don't have time to do all the commentary. So I'm gonna go there to school, and I'm gonna drop the beat towards the end of the video. And I want to give a big shout out to Mello. He actually gave me the beat. It's a nice beat for this song, and I thought it was suiting for this particular video. And I hope you guys enjoy the beat. Tell me what you guys think of the feedback, and go ahead, subscribe to his channel. He's a beast. Also I want to give a shout out to Greco. I was playing with him all night basically on Modern Warfare 3, and it was really fun. He had one of his friends and I had one of my friends, and we just, four of us, basically tried to learn and try to grasp Modern Warfare 3 as we played different modes. We played Kill Confirmed. I think it's one of my favorite modes, and here we get the first host migration, and it was actually no problem at all, so it was really easy. But Kill Confirmed is a really fun mode. I do encourage you playing it. It's fun playing with your teammates because then you know you have your back. If you get killed or shot down, then someone will cover you. But Kill Confirmed is a great mode. I like Domination, but it seems to me when I went to Domination, all the good players were in Domination because we were getting spawn trapped the crap out of us. We were getting killed, and our score wasn't really good, but we won the game because we captured so many flags. We died for flags, basically. That's how it went. And other team had like amazing scores, but somehow they lost the game. So there you go. Those are two modes. I haven't played any other modes. Obviously, you're watching Team Deathmatch. So Team Deathmatch is really easy. Same thing as Black Ops. Same thing as Modern Warfare 2. So the spawn system is kind of crazy sometimes. Like teammates just, or enemies spawn right in front of you or behind you, and sometimes they get an easy kill, which kind of pisses me off at sometimes, but I'm sure it's gonna be fixed or they're gonna do something about it. But it's not a major problem, and I do encourage using MP5K, as I said, with a silencer or a red dot. It's a great weapon, and I think it's one of my favorite weapons so far. I haven't unlocked any weapons. The only weapons that I have unlocked were SCAR and UMP. I like the UMP, but far range it kind of sucks. MP5K is a lot better. And if you put that cake attachment, it's actually really helpful. And that's all I have for you guys today. And I will see you later, guys. Peace.